You breaking overnight, Bakersfield police are investigating a DUI crash involving three cars at a southwest intersection. It happened just before midnight on Stockdale Highway and Gosford Road. Police tell us that they are waiting for surveillance video to find out what happened. But witnesses say one driver ran a red light, causing the crash involving two other cars. Officers tell us that one of the drivers was drunk. Three people were injured and taken to the hospital.